area at the corner for me. This buffer is outstanding. When I go full auto, I'm not feeling a lot of brace. I'm not feeling a lot of recoil. I feel like I'm not gonna go fully cyclic with the thing. That's movie stuff. You can't do that. But doing 3-round bursts, I can control it. Just like having an M16A1 with the burst round. It's awesome. And single shots, it's like I'm shooting a 22. I wish we had this thing downrange. I'd use it a lot. There's no kick. And then if I need to transition down, I can still keep my eyes on target. I don't even have to pull anything off. Still keep it here with my fingers angled to engage if I need to engage. Everything is still set right. And all it does is I just have to slip my hand a little bit. If I had to re-engage, I can quickly slide back down. So I don't know, man. We got something good. And the cheek is stuck over here. It's not uncomfortable. It feels like I have an old rifle. It's easy. If I was fighting with this system in Benghazi at night, I would have it probably at... If this is comfortable, I could probably keep it at a quarter. And then once we had a break in all of our close quarter stuff we got up on the roofs, then I could extend it out because I've already had a base defense monster. Yeah, awesome. It's night and day. There is no kick.